In early 2023, Google unveiled a groundbreaking advancement in conversational AI known as Google Bard. This technology has the potential to transform AI-powered chatbots, especially when compared to its main rival, OpenAI's ChatGPT, which has struggled to gain widespread adoption. One of Bard's most significant updates arrived in September this year, greatly expanding its capabilities and potential uses. One major enhancement is Bard's newfound ability to access and process real-time web data. This sets it apart from ChatGPT, which relies on information available up until 2021 and may not deliver as accurate or timely updates. Another exciting feature of Bard's recent update is its improved programming, enabling it to extract information from the real-time web while considering the bigger picture instead of just specific words or phrases. Furthermore, Bard now seamlessly integrates with Google's extensive ecosystem, encompassing various applications like Gmail, Docs, and Drive. For instance, when composing an email in Gmail, users can easily access specific information or documents stored in Google Drive, eliminating the need for constant tab switching or manual searches. Additionally, when collaborating on documents in Google Docs, Bard functions as a valuable assistant, providing quick access to relevant data, offering suggestions, and assisting in crafting precise and effective language. This integration streamlines workflow and boosts efficiency, making it an invaluable tool for professionals, students, and anyone seeking a more seamless and productive experience within the Google ecosystem. But before I move further, if you're new here and aren't subscribed, make sure to like this video and hit that subscribe button so that you don't miss out on what's going on in the latest technology and the AI world. Bard, with its latest addition, introduces the double check button, a helpful tool for users to assess the accuracy of its responses. This feature highlights specific portions of Bard's reply, indicating where its information aligns or differs from Google search results. Think of it as a fact checker, a vital tool in addressing a common AI challenge known as hallucinations. In addition, Bard now allows users to effortlessly share their conversations, enabling collaborative interactions. This enhances the user experience by fostering seamless teamwork. The foundation of these advancements lies in the remarkable Palm 2, an enhanced language model that builds upon the accomplishments of its predecessor, Palm. Through rigorous training methods, Palm 2 is exposed to a diverse range of text, refining its ability to understand even the most subtle details and context with extraordinary precision. This model is finely tuned to handle complex queries and generate responses that effortlessly align with the flow of conversation. This marks a significant leap forward in contextual comprehension, ensuring that Bard's responses are not only precise, but also perfectly attuned to the situation at hand. It elevates the user experience to unparalleled heights. At the core of these innovations lies sophisticated technological underpinnings. Bard employs cutting-edge techniques in natural language processing, an intersection of artificial intelligence and linguistics. This empowers Bard to grasp and process human language, resulting in fluent and contextually rich interactions. By employing deep learning algorithms and neural network architectures, Bard surpasses mere surface-level interpretation. It delves into the very structure of language, understanding its subtleties and nuances, ultimately crafting responses that emulate human conversation. In the realm of artificial intelligence, Google's Bard and OpenAI's ChatGPT have garnered significant attention. Both companies have chosen to keep the inner workings of their models under wraps. Nevertheless, a comprehensive study conducted by the University of California, Berkeley, provides some illuminating insights. This study involved over 40,000 participants who were subjected to blind tests of these models. The results were quite revealing. ChatGPT's GPT-4 and GPT-3.5 emerged as the frontrunners, securing the first and second positions, respectively. Trailing behind in third place is Bard's Palm 2. Now let's delve into the matter of privacy. The European Union, in particular, has expressed reservations about BARD. There are concerns about its compliance with the General Data Protection Regulation. Google's recent policy updates have also raised eyebrows. They assert their right to gather publicly accessible online data to train their AI models, BARD included. While they claim to steer clear of private information tied to individual accounts, this declaration has prompted ethical contemplation. Users may rightly ponder the extent to which their online activities are being utilized for instructional purposes. Additionally, there's another layer of complexity to consider. To use BARD, one must be logged into a Google account, potentially leading to the retention of certain data. BARD's prowess lies in its ability to navigate the web in real time. This is achieved through a combination of sophisticated techniques like web scraping and NLP algorithms. When a user poses a question to BARD, it sets off on a web-based scavenger hunt, sifting through information to distill it into a coherent and relevant response. This process entails comprehending web content, extracting precise details, and seamlessly incorporating them into conversations. It's akin to having a sharp-eyed detective scouring the vast landscape of the internet, bringing back precisely what's needed. If you're enjoying it so far, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button so you won't miss any of our future content. Ethical considerations surrounding the deployment of large language models like BARD are weighty. A valid concern is the potential misuse of these powerful tools to disseminate misinformation or manipulative propaganda. This could manifest as fabricated news articles or deceptive social media content. Users are strongly urged to exercise caution and employ BARD judiciously, keeping these ethical concerns at the forefront of their interactions. What to expect in the future? Google BARD is still under development, but it has the potential to revolutionize the way we interact with computers. BARD can be used to develop new forms of education, customer service, and entertainment. As far as new forms of education are concerned, BARD can be used to create personalized learning experiences that are tailored to the individual needs of each student. BARD can also be utilized to provide students with real-time feedback and support. For example, it can be employed to create a virtual tutor that can help students learn a new language or develop a new skill. Bias mitigation is another issue, but it is more or less common in the bigger conversation regarding AI. Addressing biases is a critical aspect of developing large language models. These models learn from vast datasets, which may inadvertently contain implicit biases. Should BARD generate responses that exhibit bias against specific groups, it warrants careful examination. Users are advised to approach BARD with discernment, acknowledging and challenging any potential biases that may surface in its output. Google's BARD is a promising tool with a wide range of applications. It has the potential to revolutionize customer service by enabling the creation of highly efficient chatbots. These chatbots can promptly and accurately respond to customer inquiries 24/7. For instance, they can be tailored to assist customers in their banking or shopping endeavors. Moreover, BARD extends its capabilities to the realm of entertainment and creativity. It excels in crafting vivid and immersive virtual worlds, opening up new avenues for interactive storytelling and gaming experiences. This facet of BARD promises a wealth of possibilities for creators and enthusiasts alike. Beyond its recreational potential, BARD carries significant weight in addressing critical global issues. It is actively being explored in the context of combating climate change and alleviating poverty. Research initiatives are underway to harness BARD's generative capabilities for innovative renewable energy solutions and more effective poverty alleviation strategies. Although BARD is in its nascent stages, a recent update underscores Google's ambitious vision of integrating generative AI across its services. It's important to bear in mind that BARD's website acknowledges its experimental nature, noting the possibility of occasional inaccuracies or content that may not fully align with Google's official stance. As BARD garners reviews and feedback from various quarters, it represents a pivotal step in the broader technological advancement led by major players in the tech industry. What are your thoughts on BARD? Let me know down in the comments below. If you found this video informative, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. Stay tuned for more exciting tech updates and AI insights. But before you leave, watch this video, and I'm sure you'll love it.